late it.
So runner on third and one gone. Alexander stretches in the first pitch to Amburgey. Swung on. This one hit well out to right. Back of the ball is Wilson, and that ball is up and off the top of the wall and out. Just had enough to get it off the top of the wall in right field, and a two-run home run, putting Trenton on the board, and it cuts the Erie lead down to five. That's the first home run hit here at UPMC Park this season. Amburgey with his second of the year.